Toma. There can be no doubt about it. The bishop and his foul rituals are the source of this evil scourge. When he proclaimed himself the anti-pope, he not only committed sacrilege, but also gained unholy power that allowed him to unleash the infernal hordes upon this land. But it was only possible because of me. It was I who found the manuscript with forbidden knowledge and gave it to him. Oh, I should have kept it hidden. As soon as I showed it to him, I saw his spirit crumbling as he struggled with dark temptations. But I did nothing. So I, too, must carry the weight of his sins. There, I've finally said it. What I lack in courage, I try to make up for with prayer. That's why I believe you are our champion, and I must help you. Each day I conquer my fear and remain here. It is my penance.
The healer is the most cowardly person I have ever met. Nowadays, we're all frightened. But I swear a loud barking dog would give that man a heart attack. But you know what? I respect him more because he stayed. That must have been very difficult for him. Makes me think he must have other reasons to be here. Sometimes I get the feeling he feels guilty about something he had done and decided to stay to make amends. I also noticed how he changed after the bishop vanished, and folks started talking about strange rituals happening in the cathedral. Of course, he wouldn't tell me anything. Maybe you'll have more luck talking to him.
Stay and listen for a while.
I can see your future is very grim.
You could use a hot broth.